With respect to the pastor, I just, you know, I'm a practicing Catholic. I got married in the church 2+ years. I don't see what we're doing in terms of advancing the bond of love and monogamy and extending that to families of same sex, in any way, shape, or form, takes away anything from the church or the sanctity of the union that my wife and I have.
I would just like to ask the mayor, as a practicing Catholic, do you believe the Bible is the Word of God?
Yeah, look, Pastor, I'm not going to get in a theological debate with you.
That's not a theological debate. That's just a straight question. Do you believe the Bible is the authoritative Word of God?
Yeah, I, with respect, I guess I do. Now the response.
Well, then the Bible says when God created man, He said one man, one woman, cleave together for life. That's a family. Jesus in the New Testament reaffirms that. All the writers of the Old and the New Testament affirm it. Adultery, bestiality, homosexuality was punishable by death according to the Old Testament law because it was so serious in those early years because it literally shattered the hope of civilization. The New Testament offers us, of course, grace. Those sins are sins. They are forgivable. Jesus died to redeem us from those sins. We're all sinners. You don't want to categorize sin.
What does the state have to do with it?
The point at this juncture is, well, he's representing the state. He's coming back and saying, I'm a Catholic, and I'm a Catholic, and somehow this fits into my Catholicism. And I'm saying, well, what's your authority then?
Well, you know what? I guess the bottom line is we're living and advancing together across all kinds of differences, Pastor. It is an extraordinary, miraculous thing to come out here in San Francisco. And I think the world looks to us to see that it's possible to live together and advance together across our differences. And I'm proud to represent a city that has diverse points of view, open points of view, that doesn't believe in discrimination and has evolved from the old constructs that I think have frankly held back society and many that are inconsistent, yes, with your faith, and I respect the difference of opinion.